chocolate everywhere now. Oh.
We can really eat. Wait, I also have a cookie. I just realized that, so I'm gonna share mine.
Oh, that's nice.
And play me.
Good baby.
Oh, Noah, she has a whole bunch of stuff on her clothes now. Look.
I share.
Nick, how's your baby?
Nothing get on her.
Nothing got on her? Noah, you got the baby dirty. It has chocolate all over it.
Mine doesn't, sorry.
Yours doesn't?
No. Wait, Mom! Can we put this in the washer and dryer?
I don't know. Can we put her in the washer?
It says, sure.
It says she's washable, so I don't know. Should we test it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's grab her. Let's go see if we can do this.
Oops.
Oh, she has chocolate stuck in her face. Okay, let's get... Here we go. Let's put her in the washer and see what happens. She got this baby pretty dirty.
I know. It was an accident.
Okay, here we go. Let's put her in the washer. Nick, should we put you in the washer? All the yuckies out? All the chocolate off?
And on the sweater.
And on the... Okay, so what's next?
Now the instructions say the air dryer and then I'm going to put the... I'm going to put the baby in her clothes right here.
Okay, awesome. Okay, Nola, so tell us what we did.
So first, I accidentally got this one messy. And so we put it in the washer. And it came out really good. So then we air dried them and they were like good as new.
Perfect.
So if you get your baby dolls like messy, tell your mom and daddy that it's okay, it's okay. We can just wash them. And if you want like one of these baby dolls, go on Adora website. And that's where you'll find one, because these are from Adora. So, good luck, kids. Bye.